believed, in the early years of the 21st century, that this world was being watched by intelligences far greater than our own. That as men and women busied themselves about their various concerns, they observed and studied, perhaps almost as narrowly as we with a microscope might observe the transient creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. With infinite complacency, humanity went to and fro about this globe, serene in their assurance of their empire over matter. No one gave a thought to the other worlds of space as sources of human danger, or thought of them only to dismiss the idea of life upon them as impossible or improbable. Yet, across the gulf of space, minds that are to our minds, as ours are to those of the beasts that perish, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic, regarded our planet with envious eyes, and slowly and surely drew their plans against us.
Hello? Hello? I'll leave the money here. I'm gonna be late. Hello? Hello? Left the keys in the plant. I should find them.
Stacey, it's your mum. I'm at the new shopping centre, the one with the posh Poundland. Look, it's Uncle Derek's birthday and I wanted your advice on what to get. Can you come in and help me pick something nice? You know how he got when we gave him a WH Smith voucher last year. Proper Mardy, you know. Said that all he'd be able to buy was an Anglin Times and a new Byron Grift. What the bloody hell? Oh, did you hear that, Stacey? It's gonna be like a couple of lorries crashing. Look, I'll ring you back. Everyone's gone a bit panicky here. Stacey? Stacey, it's your mum. I'm at the new shopping centre, the one with the posh Poundland. Look, it's Uncle Derek's birthday and I wanted your advice on what to get. Can you come in and help me pick something nice? You know how he got when we gave him a WH Smith voucher last year. Proper Mardy, isn't he? Said that all he'd be able to buy was an Anglin Times and a new biro and grip. What the bloody hell? Oh, did you hear that, Stace? It's going to be like a couple of lorries crashing. Look, I'll ring you back. Everyone's going a bit panicky here.
Thank you.
Hello? In the plant. I should find them.
Stacey? Stacey, it's your mum. I'm at the new shopping centre, the one with the posh Poundland. Look, it's Uncle Derek's birthday and I wanted your advice on what to get. Can you come in and help me pick something nice? You know how he got when we gave him a WH Smith voucher last year. Proper Mardy, wasn't he? Said that all he'd be able to buy was an Anglin Times and a new Byron grip. What the bloody hell? Oh, did you hear that, Stacey? Sounds like a couple of lorries crashing. Look, I'll ring you back. Everyone's gone a bit panicky here.
Keys. Mm-hmm.